This is where we made camp. And the weather's going south fast. Not where I'd hope to spend the night. It's awfully quiet here. All by myself. All alone, but I get by. Not a teardrop in my eye. I'm as good as gravy. Spirits high. Oh, hang in there, you. And so, I sought shelter from the storm in that very same tent where we had made our fateful camp. To think I would return to the site of that unspeakable incident. It was all I could do to make it through the night. The wind was strong. The rustle of the leaves, akin to the tortured whispers of my fallen comrades. Whew. Am I writing a diary or a ghost story? Oh, now I'm starting to get really scared. If there's one thing I'm afraid of, it's ghosts. Yikes! Was that a shadow? Who goes there? If you're out there, show yourself! Oh, there I go again, with my nerves on edge. Everything is giving me the jitters. Huh? A doll? What? Was this always here? I don't believe in ghosts!
Oh, but you believe in us!
When you're dead. You die. Die. Die.
Get up and fight like a man! Knight Captain of the Attorney and Ducal Guard, Idia Lee. That's who you can thank for saving your behind.
Idia Lee? The same Idia who...
If you haven't noticed, this isn't exactly the best time to talk.
Oh, right.
The Kaiser Oblivion? Bella, the Dark Vestal will put you to rest!
Don't get too comfortable. We'll be back!
Hey!
What? Get back here, you two-bit freak show!
Murgurgur! They got away.
I can't thank you enough. I thought I was done for. You said your name was Idia? Idia Lee?
That's right. What's it to you?
That means you're the daughter of the Grand Marshal of Eternia. Companion to Her Holiness Pope Agnes. And one of the heroes of light that freed the crystals from darkness and saved the world.
A hero of light?
Am I mistaken?
No. I mean, not really. It just sounds so pretentious, you know? I'm just me. But wow, who would have thunk it, huh? It was just like the old astrologer said. The time, the place, the battle, even the color of your boots. You're on a quest to save Agnes, right? Good. I'm going with you.
Huh?
Hey, two's better than one, right?
Well, wait, you want to join me?
If you don't mind, that is.
Of course.
What? Of course you mind? Then maybe I should just leave.
No, please do. Or rather, don't. No, I mean...
Oh, which is it already?
Please do come with me. I'd be ever grateful for your help.
Why didn't you just say so in the first place? Now, let's head off and see the old astrologer. Bring you to me and I'll share something special with you. That's what he said.
Something special? Well, what could it be?
We'll just have to find out. To Eternia!
Aye, aye.